Well, welcome back, everyone. Good morning. Welcome back to the Crone Cyclist Zwift Racing YouTube channel. Today is stage 17 of the Giro d'Italia on Zwift, the chasing tour. My legs are not feeling it. I'm a bit concerned about today. Big climbing day. Hopefully I warm up a little bit, because this is not good. I've had a good 4 minutes to warm up, 4.5 minutes to warm up. So we'll see how it goes. We'll see how it goes. And my nose has been so stuffy, I think. Went and mowed my lawn. Got so stuffy from the pollen and whatnot. Ugh. Alright. 9 seconds to turn my tunes off. I decided to try to do a climbing bike today, because felt like it could help me. The climbing bike saves me about 9 seconds on the climb, something like that. People are gonna line it up on the climb, maybe. I wonder if they'll take the first one easier and the second one harder. I don't know. I don't know. Hanging out with Honda in the back. Dude, he's a guy, racer from Japan, under 23. He's a beast, man. He's so good. Goals.
Hey.
Getting close to the climb. I feel like there aren't a lot of A guys today. Thank you. so hard.
Thank you.
I have no legs left. Yikes. Still have a 20 minute climb. 8 down 50. Up on the climb the second time. I'm gonna get dropped super hard. it's so difficult. My word, so done. See if I can get into the super tuck. Let's go. Alright guys. Thanks for watching. That was a brutal stage. That was ridiculous. My legs are not feeling good now. They were feeling really stiff yesterday. And now they're feeling worse. Anyway. Alright guys. I feel bad about beating James Smart. He pulled me around the flats like the whole time. Anyway, alright guys, you know the drill. My three rules. Rule number one, never let a health issue, sickness, illness, disease, stop or prevent you from chasing your dreams and achieving your goals. Rule number two, set your goals, realistic goals. You achieve those goals. You set some more goals, then you keep moving forward. And rule number three, never give up. Alright guys, I wanted to give up. There was a point when he was pulling so hard, I was about to give up and let him have it. But then I didn't, and I was like, he has to be tired too. So we'll just see who can give out first. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, press the notification button, and we have the final stage tomorrow. Then we have a week or two off, maybe 2 weeks off. And then we're starting the Tour de France on ZWIFT. So hope to do all 21 stages of that one. All right, guys, catch you on the next one.